We hope so. I mean, you know, the systems are the same. Mike's had a successful system for many years, you know, instilled it here, and then brought it over with him with Team Canada. So, you know, we hope that that we're better. And but the system doesn't change. It works, clearly, as for years, and we'll play the same system here.
What are you seeing from the young kids? I'm going to number 29, William Nylander. You can see a difference from one camp now to this, his third camp.
Yeah, there, I mean, there's lots of them, not just him, right? But what big thing I see is that year later, you know what I mean? They're bigger, they're stronger, more mature, and I think more confident and ready to make the team. I think he senses, you know, that they're ready to make the hockey team. That's what you want to see as a coach.
How about Mitch?
Same thing. You know, I don't know how much he's put on, but he's just bigger and stronger, more mature. That's what I see.
Jim, what's the difference getting ready for a season like this now that most of the players have had a chance to play a year under Mike's system?
I think in the practices, you know, there's less explanation required in the drills. The players, the veteran players, know what's expected. They know the system. Some were system drills, some were just work drills. They know what the expectations are. So I thought for me, you know, for me and DJ and the coaches, it was easier than last year when Mike had to set the tempo. I thought the guys just picked up where we left off.